The purpose of polarized fishing sunglasses is to help you see properly inside the water, to its very depths, so that you know where the most of the fish are at. The best fishing sunglasses also help protect your eyes from any pollutants, or even just from the harsh UV rays of the sun. In this video, we've compiled a list of the top 5 best fishing glasses. So let's get started. Number 5. Fishaholic Fishing Sunglasses. This pair of polarized fishing sunglasses from Fishaholic is perfect for you if you want to fish for fun or even as a serious sport. The design is unisex and is pretty classy, so whether you are a man or woman, these glasses are right for you. The Fishaholic logo is symbolic of all sorts of fresh and saltwater fish. These sunglasses are reasonably priced and have all the basic features that any pair of fishing sunglasses would require. The lenses are polarized and offer perfect UV protection. The anti-glare lens and the wide-side lens prevent your eyes from getting fatigued or damaged because of glare. The polarized, anti-glare lens allows for a whole lot of optical clarity, of the same level as a high-end designer brand of fishing sunglasses. These are the perfect pair of sunglasses for you as well as for a loved one. If you have to gift your friend, niece, uncle, or even grandparent a unique gift that is also useful, you may want to consider buying these sunglasses. Number 4. Casting Hiwassee Sunglasses. These sunglasses comprise of incredible 1mm polarized lenses. The density of these lenses is similar to that of high-end designer sunglasses, so at the comparatively lower price, these glasses are definitely worth the money. The lenses are made from durable Casting TAC technology and are also referred to as triacetate lenses. These lenses have to undergo a double decentering test in order to make sure that they don't cause the wearer any eye strain, fatigue, or headaches. In fact, the Casting polarized sunglasses help reduce glare that is caused when the sun's rays reflect on the water. The polarized lenses help reduce glare by almost 100%. The sunglasses also comprise of premium, superior quality, gorillamid material. This material is often used in military institutions and hospitals. Number 3. Rock Knight Sports Polarized Sunglasses. Although they are advertised primarily for driving, you can use them for fishing and other outdoor activities. Their most significant advantage is that they are extremely lightweight. They manage to achieve this thanks to the aluminum used for the frame. If comfort is your primary concern, Rock Knight driving polarized sunglasses will not disappoint you. Fishermen can choose between various lens colors depending on where they plan to go. That includes blue for offshore fishing and gray and yellow for rivers. You can even get the night vision model, but do not expect miracles for the price. Fortunately, the cost enables you to even buy several units and mix and match any way you see fit. The manufacturer made sure to include polarization of the mirrors as one of the features. This item can deal with light reflection and any glare that comes from the water. There is also no glare coming from your eyes and you are protected against harmful rays. Number 2. Oakley Holbrook Sunglasses. The designers of Oakley Holbrook Sunglasses truly tried to point out the benefits of using their lenses. They used plutonite as a base material to secure that filtration of UV and other harmful lights are as high as possible. Thanks to the curvature, your peripheral vision is also optimized, making this item suitable for fishing, driving, and any other situation. But are they the best fishing sunglasses out there? When it comes to lens, you won't find much better than this. They are polarized, which means that they do an excellent job of fighting off the glare from the water. On top of that, the gray-colored lens reduces light, and that reduction can be improved by using iridium coating, which is an optional addition. Keep in mind that these glasses are suitable mostly for those anglers who fish in gray-bottomed rivers. As for the frame, it is entirely matte black with a metal icon and metal bolt accents. The glasses come in one size, but they are very comfortable. You can use prescription lenses from the same manufacturer with these sunglasses. Number 1. Costa Del Mar Fantail. Costa Del Mar Fantail sunglasses are made for those anglers that plan to venture into the deep. The lenses made of 580 polycarbonate are fairly resistant to scratching. They might not be as durable as glass lenses, but they are incredibly light. So, if you do not want heavy fishing sunglasses, consider this model. Although they are lightweight, they are pretty snug, which means that you won't have to worry about losing them in the water. The blue mirror polarization can handle the glare properly. If there is a lot of sun and you are on the open water, these sunglasses will enable you clear sight. On top of that, they will not make your eyes tired even when you wear them for a long time. The design is rather cool but somewhat classic. The glasses have an entirely black frame with the gray company logo on the left side. The frame material is made of nylon that is bio-based to extend the durability of the product. You will get a case and a limited lifetime warranty on the glasses. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like this unbiased review. And please don't forget to subscribe us to get the news of upcoming reviews. Stay tuned.